What's up, everybody? Never doing that again. I'm about to go do laundry. We got Rachel's stuff right here. We got my stuff right here. It's 8:30 p.m. I have work tomorrow. I have to get up at like 4:30, something like that. So I should go to bed. Like now. But I need to do my laundry. I've had a busy day of getting vlogs edited and recording and getting stuff done. So this is a necessity. I put this off until like the last minute, and I really shouldn't have, but at least now while I'm out, I've got 4 vlogs and 1 episode of Paper Mario exporting, so at least something's being done in the apartment while I'm gone. So yeah, I also just ate some spicy pistachios, so that's why I'm talking kind of all frantic and blah, 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 because my mouth is on fire. Well, I dropped the clothes off in the washing machines. That we had way more laundry than I thought, so I had to use 2 different ones. And I'm now on the way to Walmart. The wash cycle's about 30 minutes-ish, just a bit under, about 27, I think. So I'm hoping that I get back before the door to the washing machine unlocks, because then someone can steal my clothes if they really want to. But yeah, I'm just running to Walmart. I need to grab a couple things for lunch for work. I really wish I hadn't put all this off for several days, but hey, I got a lot done over my 4-day weekend, so I'm not really complaining about that. And today was the same. Like, I got up at around 11, I think. We didn't get the router today. I forgot to tell you that. We were going to go get that Wi-Fi router for the new apartment. However, I slept until 11. They open at 10. I slept until 11. Rachel had work at 12. And it was like 30 minutes away. And Rachel also slept in, so she's gonna get her mom to come pick her up at some point this week to go get it while I'm out at work. So, fingers crossed we get our router. That would be nice. That took forever. And also, this gas station claims to be air conditioned. It is not.
I don't quite know why I called a laundromat a gas station, but we're just gonna let that slide.
Alrighty, boys. The laundry has been completed. I look very majestic right now, so I think I'm gonna stick with this as long as the AC isn't making any wind noise. It shouldn't, because we've got this little thing on the top of the camera. Took a shower so that I can be ready for work tomorrow. It's like midnight. I've gotta be up in like 4.5 hours, so super not looking forward to the complete lack of sleep I'm gonna get tonight, but hey, I had a lot of stuff I had to get done, so I got it done. I've got some stuff prepared to work on tomorrow. If I get up in enough time, which I'm getting the feeling I won't, I'm gonna try and do some vlog metadata, because I've got a few vlogs uploaded that I've just not done anything with yet. If I don't, I'll just do that in the evening. But I do have a little list right here of the things I need to do. That's the thing I just told you about. And then here's everything for after work. I hope I get it all done, especially this last one. I just edited some 2018 vlogs from when Carly visited, and we went to the convention, to Indie PopCon, and in the vlog, in one of the vlogs, I said to her, hopefully it's not 2 years before I see you again, and it's been 3, and I still haven't seen her, so figured I'd call her tomorrow. I spoke to her about it already. We've arranged to call each other and just kind of catch up, because we really haven't for quite some time. The last time I think I called her was like December. It's the last time I really properly spoke to her, so maybe I'll get her on the vlog. Who knows? Anyway, I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. It's probably a bit of a short one today, but honestly, I spent the majority of the day just working on vlogs, like just vlog after vlog after vlog, getting them done, because I'm gonna be, of course, taking a trip to Illinois, taking a flight to Illinois in just over like a week, maybe like a week and a half. And during that time, I won't be able to work on anything. So for those 3 or 4 days, I want to have all that stuff covered. So I've been trying to get ahead on my vlog editing, and in turn, also getting ahead on Let's Play recording. So I'm hoping that over the next few work days, I can get some stuff done after work. That'd be nice, but we'll see. Feels like I'm rambling. Really does feel like I'm rambling. Am I rambling? Probably rambling. Anyway, that's gonna do it for today. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.